Hi everyone, Gavin Nash here from Mulcahy & Co Marketing. I'm here today to talk to you about websites and how important they are to small and medium business. The first place people go to find anything these days is Google. They jump on search engine and have a bit of a look for your business. So your digital footprint, so that's how you can be found online as a business, is super important these days. It used to be, and I'm old enough to remember this, it used to be that you took out an ad in the Yellow Pages, you might put a local an ad in the local newspaper or even an ad on radio from time to time, and that kind of served the purpose of getting enough customers into your business week to week, month to month. These days, all of that has changed. There's a big amount of digital advertising options left open to small to medium businesses these days, and it's very competitive. So if you think about the digital footprint side of things, we're talking about Google, the Google My Business page that your company's got, the website that your company's got, the social media channels that you've opened for yourself, how regularly are they updated? Are they updated with good content? Websites, for example, have just changed so much. I often say to people, I've been in this industry for 25 years, how we build and design a website has changed about 5 or 6 times in that time. Things often change, and often it's to do with Google and the search algorithm that Google uses. So currently, Google reward certain things that they didn't used to reward to get you up the list. So becoming a well-searched business on the internet means that you've got to have 3 or 4 balls in the air and juggling them to make sure that there's always something up to date and fresh for Google to look at and reward you to get you further up that list. Another way to get your business to the top of Google is to undertake a Google Ads campaign. So there's actually 3 different Google Ads areas that you can take out ads in. There's the text search area that we're all used to seeing, the little ad square that's up in the corner when you search a business in the text listing. There's also the display network, which is little graphical ads, often they're animated. And they're the ones where, you know, if you've been looking up a washing machine and all of a sudden you go to car sales or realestate.com.au and all of a sudden there's washing machines available on the side in an ad. So that's called remarketing, and that's all available through the Google Display Network. And the third one is the Google YouTube Network, so video network. So that's where you can have your video ad appear just before, during, or just at the end of any YouTube videos that are being watched by anyone out there. We can assist with all of these advertising functions in a digital space. We've made sure that our staff are trained up in the Google Academy and are accredited in this area. The websites we design are all fully editable by the client. So we give you some training and a training document, logins and passwords to be able to update that text and images yourself. Very, very simple to do these days with the software that we use. So drag and drop images and text boxes to be able to update your website. So basically I say to people, if you can use Microsoft Office and you can use Facebook, you can use our website editors. All of our websites are optimized for all devices. So whether that be a desktop or laptop computer, right through to a tablet like an iPad, or right through to an iPhone or an Android phone like a Samsung, all of our websites automatically reconfigure themselves to fit that device. That's really important, and Google really reward that as well. All of this sounds complex, and unfortunately some of it is. So probably the best thing that you can do as a small to medium business is to outsource this function to someone like us to be able to handle this for you. We're experienced in it, we're qualified in it. We see a lot of small to medium business trying to take on website design themselves or to save a bit of money or a Google Ads campaign with very limited success. Look, my advice to small to medium businesses is always to you go and organise and work on your core business, whether that's being a painter or a hairdresser or a professional services business, and let us do the marketing and the digital stuff to help promote your business to the world. If you'd like to look at getting your website redeveloped or a Google Ads campaign off the ground or some social media, please give me a call or an email here at Mulcahy & Co Marketing and let's have a chat.